useless bastard! You totally messed up! My ass is on the line, and you can't even kill a goddamn fly! I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead! And today he's gonna make a federal deposition! He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford! If he squeals, I squeal!
My sister speaks highly of you, though I'm yet to be convinced that a gaijin can offer anything but disappointment. Perhaps you could help deal with a situation that has me at a disadvantage. Of course, failure has its own disgrace. A yakuza kanbu is in custody awaiting transfer for trial. He is a valued member of the family. Break him out of custody and get him to the dojo at Bedford Point.
better have no kill.
It is impossible to overestimate the importance of etiquette in this line of work. To my eternal shame, a man once did me a favor, and I've never had the opportunity to repay his kindness. The man's weakness is motor cars, and he has requested that we acquire him certain models for his collection. Needless to say, we must give him the cars as a gift to repay the debt that I owe him. You must obtain the cars on this list and deliver them to a garage behind the car park in Newport. My honor demands it. Trouble looms, the fool turns his back, while the wise man faces it down. The Colombian cartel have ignored repeated requests to leave our interests in liberty well alone. Now they are negotiating terms with the Jamaicans in order to humiliate us further. They are finalizing a deal across town. Take one of my men, steal a Yardi car, and go pay your respects to the Colombians. Our honor demands that you leave no one alive!
Give you.
It is important that you never show weakness. The business is fortunate enough to have our protection. Settle their accounts today. Go and collect the money immediately, so we can enter it into the casino accounts.
Can't
to pay you, and I wouldn't pay you if I could. Some young gang just dragged up the place. They took everything. You guys are useless. What kind of Yakuza are you anyway?
Thank you.
How fitting you should choose this moment to show your worthless face. It would appear your attempts to dissuade the Jamaicans from becoming bedfellows with the cartel were wholly inadequate. Yardie pushes line Liberty Street, selling packets of Spank like they were selling hot dogs. Those cartel pigs are laughing at us, at me. I will give you one last chance to prove my sister's faith in you to be well-founded. Run these scumbags into the ground and wash your shame in rivers of our enemy's blood!
Thank you. this out, but while we're all strong, we're strong. You can't tell us my bottom spot for pushing that spank crap. If we make an open attack on it, they'll wipe the floor. We must be making spank a big bone and curly. Then I got it in your head, or rather one head, your head. I'm asking you to destroy that spank. The person favored to be Salvatore. If you do this for me, you will be a made man. Anything you want. Go and see him. You'll need his expertise.
Going for a little ride into Epburn Heights. Kill me some filthy Diablo boo-boo spin botting up me Lady Queen Lizzie. You do the driving and the shooting and the dally in a boot. We'll make sure you don't get cold feet here. You'll need a piece. Let's drive. Some filthy Diablos. Remember, doing this to the end, man. Hold your corner.
Yo, Bobby!
Jesus, you're mental.
Learn to drive! Hey! Yo, Bobby! Let's fuck out!
Okay, you're the kind of man we like as friend now. You're Irie, man. Real shooter.
You're real smart.
I want you to steal me some gang cars so we can do some naughty thing on our enemy turf. I want me a Mafia Sentinel, a Yakuza Stinger, and a Diablo Inferno so we can hit up any gang in Liberty. Drop them off at the garage in Newport and hear this. They're no use to me, all broke up now.
Thank you.
estate planted.
One love to the big man.
Get off!
Getting bound.
kill you.
You smell horrible.
Please don't bother me.
You smell fine.
Oi, stop, please.
Don't stop. Don't help, dog.
Special delivery.
Come to daddy.
Here you go. I got a present.
Special delivery.
Tick tock. What's on my? Tick tock. What's on my? Tick tock. What's on?
Special delivery. Come to daddy. Here you go. I got a
Special delivery.
Come here. Here you go, I got a present for you.
Tick tock, what's on my
special delivery.
Tick tock, what's on my
Come here.
Here you go, I got a present for you.
Special delivery.
Here you go, I got a present for you.
Come here.
Come to daddy.
Special delivery.
Tick tock, what's up?
Here you go, I got a present for you.
This is 10-8, a Central Bedford point.
Special delivery.
Here you go. I got a present.
Tick tock. What's on my?
Yeah.
Special delivery. Come here.
Here you go.
I got a special delivery.
Come here.
Come to daddy.
Here you go. I got a present for you.
Come here.
Special delivery.
Come to daddy.
Special delivery.
Here you go. I got a
come to daddy.
Come here.
Here you go. I got a
present. Come
here.
With this fella gonna kill you. You can't say that. It's not in the book.
Here you go. I got a present.
Come to daddy.
Come here.
Special delivery.
Here you go. I got a present for you.
Tick tock. What's on my
special delivery?
Special delivery.
Come here.
Come to daddy.
Here you go. I got a present for you.
Tick tock. What's on my?
Come to daddy.
Come to daddy.
Here you go. I got a present for you.
Special delivery.
Come here.
Frickin' tourists!